Why, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. It's Kelvin, and I'm here to bring you another unboxing of another product, but this time the Apple iPod Classic 160GB version. I bought this for $268 at Dick Smith in Australia, in New South Wales. And yeah, so I apologize beforehand for the crappy sound quality and for my crappy voice. Don't hate on me for buying an Apple product. Normally I wouldn't, but iPods just dominate the media player industry and music player industry, so I just bought this. And plus I needed the extra space that my iPod Touch 32GB version didn't offer. So let's just get started. Here we have a picture of the iPod Classic. Thickness. Shiny logo. Shiny logo. Apple. Let's just open it. Off comes the top. You have a little tab, it's pretty nice looking. Apple click wheel, screen, it's not touch screen if you didn't know. You should pull this tab and get it out of its little basket thing. Put this aside. And lift tab, basket. Instruction manuals, I would presume. The Apple iPod Classic. Quick start guide. I think I know how to use one already. What is this? Important product information. Yeah, never mind, not gonna read that. Apple stickers. Whatever. Accessories we get in the box. USB cable to its 30-pin dock connector, I think, if I recall correctly. I don't need to use that because I already have one for my iPod Touch. A docking thing above. Apple earphones. I will not be using this, and I think I'll give this to my brother since I already have the 555-10s, which are much better sound quality wise. And plus, I'm not a big fan of like these style earphones. I much prefer in-ears because they just fit better in my ears and the sound just sounds so much better. So we'll put all this crap aside, get back to the iPod itself. So we do have the Apple iPod Classic. Take it out of its shell, the plastic shield sheath, if I can find where it begins and ends. When the world does it start? There we go. Oh, I probably didn't need to do that, but what's done is done. It's a very nice looking back, though. I'm afraid I'll scratch it. Oh god, I just showed my face and hair. Who cares? I am Asian. Not afraid of it. Not afraid about it. I just hide behind my camera. To turn it on, you just hold any button, apparently. And the Apple logo. I am shooting this on a Canon 550D with the stock lens, even though I have a prime 50mm. It's just too far away. Like, it won't focus as close. Still the Apple logo, still the Apple logo, still the Apple logo. Welcome! Should I want English? Or would I prefer French? A little bit of info about me. I do take French at school, and I do take Indonesian at school. The two weirdest combination. So English it is. I'm dragging on again. And it's up 25% battery, 0.5%. I mean 30%, something like that. I have no music on this. It's new. I haven't synced it yet. So here's the general layout of things. And I hope you've enjoyed this video, even though I've dragged on way too long. And see you next time.